versus nurture thing goes, I think, you know, that a lot of like who we are as individuals is based on like our prior experiences.
The last 50 or 60 years, the thing that's really evolved hasn't been people, but so much our culture, allowing us to express ourselves in a different way.
Me and my brothers were raised all together in the same household, same mom and dad, but we weren't all treated the same, so therefore we all had different outcomes. Like my older brother, he got everything he wanted, so when he was older, he still thought he was supposed to get everything that he wanted. I didn't get much when I was younger, so I didn't expect things to be handed to me. My little brother was kind of spoiled too, so he's the same with my older brother is. So therefore, even though they're in the same household, that doesn't mean that they were raised and treated the same way.
I'm not one to argue with the way that they feel, so if it's the gay people saying that they're born that way, then who are we to doubt that they're not born that way?
And ever since my father died, my mom should have raised me, my two sisters. And so, you know, that's what made her strong, because she went off of what he used to teach us.
But listening to your stories, and like when you all tell your own personal stories that many of you have, I think there's so much wisdom in that, and we don't listen enough to storytelling. Like, that's not considered...